each lover someday. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came down my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of those godlike kind of men with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I'd read. But along came Bill, who's not the type at all. You'd meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue. Oh, I can't explain. It's surely not his brain that makes me. Because